Hello, welcome to my studio. Here's my production and teaching studio.
I'm from Turkey. I live here since 2001.
And St. Martin is a great inspirational place, and the people is really friendly, it's not like anywhere else.
I'm gonna be her sister. I'm gonna work. I just started this one, like.
So how long does it take you to create something like that?
I mean, at least 3-4 days, but it hasn't finished yet, because it's gonna be dry, and then I'll fire twice to glaze her dress. So she'll be ready in 2 weeks period. So.
Okay, so this is the machine.
It's French and full or kiln.
Okay.
That's the ceramic. This is for the glass.
Okay. Show us one of your glass objects that you already did.
This is the regular window glass.
Okay.
So I just painted and then I slumped it a little. I made a little.
Oh, so you did the little forms and everything.
Little forms. I just made the mold from the clay. Mm-hmm. That's like a recycle. Just the wine bottle. It turns to cheese plate for the tapas. You can do it.
Okay.
Recycle project I'm working on. Like that's the Heineken bottle. It's turned to napkin holder. You can put your napkin or your card holder. So that's regular Heineken.
Okay, Heineken bottle.
Heineken. I don't waste anything. So that's little nut ball from the Heineken.
Okay. Nice, nice.
And then little glass tiles. They are all handmade.
Do you have work that the kids did already?
Oh, I had so many in the back room. I teach to kids Friday afternoon,
mm-hmm.
and Saturday afternoon. Here's the little sculpture. One of my little ones, she is 8 years old. She made that one.
Wow.
And then other things. You can use as a functional ball or hanging. She made a little turtle ball.
And what's the ages?
I accept 6 till 13 years old, or the young.
Okay.
And then they made the ball. Sorry, a box. And they made their cup. You can actually use it. Dishwasher, microwave safe. You can warm up the milk, tea.
Okay. What about this one right here?
These are for my adult students' experience.
Okay.
They made something.
Okay.
And then even if you don't like to play with clay, you can come and then pick your bowl or plate. They are already made by me. They can come create something for the Christmas, for birthday party, or just for girls' night out, boys' night out.
Okay.
Something fun for all ages.
Mm-hmm.